Karin Konoval was cast as Maurice on the first film. She was a local Vancouver actress, and she came to the film by way of video auditions, and she'd spent a lot of time kind of studying orangutans on her own and trying to endow herself with those same kind of properties and that characterization. And she just did an incredible job of really kind of nailing that orangutan movement, that kind of slow behavior. Maurice was one of the more memorable characters that people really loved, just in terms of design, but also in terms of that performance that she gave.
I'm Maurice the orangutan. And Maurice came from the circus before he wound up in the sanctuary where Caesar meets him with all the other apes. And he formed a relationship with Caesar that carries through into this one. Because Maurice had learned sign language as a performing orangutan, that was the way they linked up in the cages and were able to converse with each other. So Maurice already had a level of sophistication. He could understand Caesar and communicate. I based Maurice's character on three real apes. The first one that I met was Bruno in Los Angeles, who's a feisty, just a feisty in your face. And then I met Tawan, who is heart and soul Maurice, and Tawan lives in Seattle. And he is 45, he's 45 now, he was 43 at the time. And the third real orangutan who I based Maurice on, in his physicality at least, was Clyde the orangutan, who had been taught to sort of like walk upright, and the only way he could do it was to kind of roll his shoulders and do this thing.